San Diego police are investigating a deadly hit and run that happened just after 5:30 tonight near Kearny Mesa. Authorities say a 61-year-old man was hit along the 3000 block of Health Center Drive. The vehicle drove off after hitting the man, who later died at the hospital. There is no description of the wanted vehicle so far.